Alrighty, let's get our booty smacked. Oh, that's, here right now. A lot going on. That's okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. There is a lot going on here. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay. That wasn't too bad, though. I got her pretty low. That was just a lot going on. Oh, I can beat her, no problem.
Releasing my physical form. I have only gratitude.
Why were you trapped?
I am uncertain. My mind still fragmented. The Rokstol of Valkyr. It is the last thing I remember.
The what?
Valhalla awaits. I must return.
Two tries. I could have had her in one.
Prepare yourself.
Oh my god, okay. Oh my god, she literally... Okay. Don't rage the game, rage the machine. How do I block that one? That's what I don't know how to block. No! Throw it. She's got a lot of health, dude. How do I counter that? That's the one that kills me every time. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, I don't have my... So that's just happening because I'm getting too close to her. I'm too close to her when she does that. That I dodge away from her? That's what it is, isn't it?
Come on, get up, brother.
Oh shit.
Fight some hell.
Bitch. I got it now.
You don't look too good.
This ain't the one. Yeah, no, I messed up too many times there. I messed up too many times there. Oh my god. Wait, so I can't
die?
Yes, I died. Can't get away from her for 2 seconds! Get away! Oh, wrecked!
Freedom! Cursed no longer! A joyous day indeed.
This one is louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
Looks like we're doing this.
Oh, okay. Oh, God. Hello. Oh. Oh, okay. Whoa. Holy crap. Oh God, how did I miss that? Practice round, okay? That was just a practice round, okay? Okay, okay, I forgot. That's fine. That's fine. I gotta remember that there's two different attacks there. Damn it. No! Damn!
Boy, that's just perfect.
Ooh, okay. That does a shit ton of damage. That does so much damage. No!
Get up, brother.
Do I not have it yet? Where is my... Oh, I didn't have my axe equipped. God dang it!
You're moving a bit slow.
Right here. Almost.
Me down here? But why?
Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Here we go.
Ready yourself.
Ha!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Can we get some fucking hype in chat, please?
That's right, lady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Friends with the dope man. Farewell. Bring a girlfriend and trouble when I see her.
LFG's era.
Ooh. Let's see what. Hello. Let's see what you're made of, girl. Okay. Oh, she's similar to the other one. Oh. Okay. Okay, she has that move, the same as the Muspelheim one. Oh, okay. Okay, she does that twice. Oh, three times? Okay. Okay. I swear it's never drop out. Second there that I had her on the first try. She can still take me down even when I'm in rage? Button. She's so fast, man!
Your queen did this to you.
But why would Sigrun hinder our duty?
That's the mystery we're trying to solve, milady. Can you think of any reason she would have to do this?
No. Without the Valkyries, those who died in battle will not see Valhalla. Helheim will overflow with the souls of the departed and drown Midgard in a sea of vengeful corpses. No greater shame exists for a Valkyrie. I must go. Attempt to staunch the bleeding. Farewell.
Another Valkyrie.
Here in Niflheim? Of all the places.
All right, here we go. Holy balls. Oh.
Well, that was easy.
Very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Fourth? She didn't even notice me.
Oh my god. Holy shit, dude.
This is it, right? The Rockstall?
Aye, lad. The Council of Valkyries.
The Valkyries are of Valhalla, are they not?
Glad to see you're paying attention, brother. You are correct. Valhalla, the Great Hall of the Einherjar, is their home within Asgard. But while there, they are subject to the scrutiny of the Allfather himself. And relations between the Valkyries and Odin were tense during my tenure as his advisor.
Why?
Well, that's an even longer story, lad. For now, why don't we look around for some clues?
Place the eight helms. I'm so excited. Okay, all right, let's get into it. Let's do it, baby.
Whoa, you're back.
This is my favorite helmet. All right, who do we have last here? Oh, is this Sigrun? Wait, what? What? I have all of them. Oh my god! I forgot the Valkyrie on Alfheim. Shit. God dang it. How did I forget about that? Well, okay. Fuck. Well, I thought we did it too. I thought we did this one too. Go speedrun the Valk. All right, let's go. Hey, Jeffers, have fun editing this. Jeffers is going to have a field day with this one. Wait, what? Oh my god! Oh, I can't wait for this edit. God, I'm getting myself all worked up. Ugh. Luckily, we're a little bit higher level, so hopefully, I don't know if the Valkyries scale. All right, let's do it. Oh. Oh!
I felt that one, brother.
That was weird. Why did she do that? My goodness. She's a sneaky little bastard. Oh. Oh, wasn't ready for that. That move is a hard one to... I need to get the health. I just need to get my shield up there. Oh, I can get her. If I don't get her this time, I'll definitely be able to get her. Oh. dude! Let's go, dude! Let's go, dude! Let's freaking go, dude!
Freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, m'lady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure, but... the Rockstola, Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Alright. So the last 20 minutes didn't happen. Right? Right, chat? We totally didn't leave and go to Alfheim and then come back. We're just picking right up where we left off. Right, Jeffers? Right? To my wonderful, amazing, legendary editor, Jeffers. Valkyrie favor complete. The High Council.
Olgrun, once the daughter of a powerful chieftain, she fell defending him during a Reaver attack. Olgrun was escorted to Valhalla, where she chose to devote her afterlife to the pursuit of knowledge above all else. Quite unusual behavior amongst the constant drinking and feasting of her fellow Valhallian denizens.
How'd she end up a Valkyrie?
Odin. He saw a kindred spirit in Olrun's single-minded pursuit of knowledge. He appointed her as the Valkyrie's resident historian.
Okay, it's there now. I turned around and it's there now, so we did something right, right? Okay. Alrighty. I'm kind of nervous. I'm kind of nervous right now. Hi, mommy. Oh, I forgot. Oh, that's the move I can cancel. Okay. Okay. Well. I'm ready. That's pretty much how I expected it to go. Okay. Okay. Well, we got that out of the way, so I feel a lot better now. Okay. Okay. Down. Oh my god, that worked out for me. Task failed successfully. Damn. Okay, I got her down to 75%. I feel good. Oh. Oh, I keep thinking that that's gonna be the... Oh, I keep thinking that that one is gonna be the same one. Ah, shit, okay. Huh? Oh! Oh, is unblockable. Okay, that was really good. Yeah, that's not good.
You don't look too good.
The only problem with that is if I try to dodge when she strafes left and I try to dodge left, I fall into the fire and then I take fire damage. That's the only problem. I wish I had a heart rate monitor right now. I'm not watching. I'm not wearing my watch. I should have got the parry. That was a bad time to do the heavy. Damn, okay. So bad. Oh, damn. Okay. Oopsie. Oh! I thought I had it. I thought I had that parry. Ooh, I thought I had that parry. Damn.
Jump!
Let's fucking go!
Thank you, friends. You have saved the Valkyries.
Sigrun, how did this happen?
Mimir, is that you? You have been freed, but...
Freedom comes at a price, my lady.
You speak quickly. Countless winters we serve the Allfather. But only through his union to the Queen did we ever taste some measure of freedom.
But aren't you the Queen?
There has only been one Queen of the Valkyries, the Goddess Freya. When Odin severed her wings, I served in her absence, but it wasn't enough for the Allfather. He used an archaic piece of magic, corrupting my sisters. I tried to contain the damage by imprisoning them in places where they could cause no harm, but soon I lost myself as well.
Sigrun, I'm sorry for being so worthless. I could have done something, or tried at the very least. What will you do now?
I must reunite with my sisters. Together we can restore balance to the realms. You have the eternal blessings of the Valkyries.
My mom's sleeping, I gotta be quiet, but I'm so excited!
Well, we did it, I suppose.
You don't sound very happy about it.
It's difficult to be happy about anything when you're a reanimated head. I'm grateful we were able to set the Valkyries free. But so much of this could have been avoided, if only...
You said it yourself, Head. It does not matter anymore. The past is the past.
Well, that's awfully cheerful coming from you.
I am in a good mood. The dwarves will make use of this helm.
Your dad's a wee bit single-minded, isn't he, lad?
Definitely.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, chat. God versus queen. I'm the queen now. I'm a god and a queen.